All right, so I saw a praying mantis this morning as Todd is checking the string so we can put some more T-posts in the ground. Our kind neighbor fixed up the tool that goes on the end of the jackhammer, so we'll see. He did an outstanding job, so I have a feeling that we're going to get these T-posts in today, so stay tuned. See ya.